Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to enable a rotation on Google Maps in your computer or how to enable 3D mapping on your Google Maps in your computer. So let's start it. To do this, first you have to open your maps on your computer. Then you have to find the option called layers, which is the upmost left corner. You will find it the left corner of your computer. Then click on that and enable the satellite view. I have without enabling the satellite view, you cannot have the 3D view or the rotation in the map. After enabling the satellite view, you have to go there and find the more option. After clicking on the more option, you will find a option called globe view. You have to enable that. After enabling the globe view, you can see the two icons labeled one compass and another 3D icon has been appeared. By clicking on them, you can rotate the map. Look at this. I am rotating the map using the compass icon and clicking on them. And after clicking the 3D button, you can also rotate and turn the 3D mode. And you can also rotate the map or 3D view by pressing Control and the left button of your mouse at the same time. Look at this. It is pretty much easy for everyone. So this was today's tutorial. Have a nice day.